time.
Renault's Fernando Alonso will be absolutely delighted with this win. A fantastic effort from him. Everything has come together this weekend to give him the perfect result. 10 points for him, 10 points for his team. It doesn't get any better than this for a Formula One driver. Let's go over briefly to the podium celebrations, and then we'll take a look at the latest standings in the Drivers' and Constructors' Championship. We'll now head over to the podium celebrations. Alonso has worked exceptionally hard for this win. I'm sure he'll savour every moment up there. And now the trophies are being presented. Renault's Fernando Alonso looks absolutely delighted with his win, doesn't he? As the trophy is presented to him, you can see how happy he is to have finished first. Michael Schumacher receives the third place trophy, and he must be happy to have taken the final step on the podium today.
Renault receives the Constructors' Trophy for first place. Great result for them.
And as those that have presented the trophies make a hasty exit, the drivers now begin their traditional champagne-spraying celebration.